Iowa State Police says it arrested 11 people during the game against Kansas State last night. Three of them were students. All of those arrested were for public intoxication. Three people had a blood alcohol level of 0.20 or higher, more than double the legal limit. Other charges include assault of a peace officer and another for interference with official acts. ISU PD also arrested one person for having alcohol underage.